self-destructive.
When A&M Records invited InOrangeCounty.com up to the studios to watch the making of Ridel High's first video shoot, we were all over it. It's amazing what goes into shooting a video. First of all, the script has to be written, approved, and a producer be had. It takes a full days of shooting, sometimes even more, and all to turn out a 3-minute, intense, energy-charged product. Ridel High, along with their manager, wrote the script for Self-Destructive.
I don't know if you know the history of this video, but it just wasn't a normal thing for us to write our own video script, being a new band to a major label.
Yeah, and, we didn't think it was actually going to happen after a while. We were like, geez, man, getting this the way we wanted it to be.
Yeah, it just got blown out of the water.
Everyone wanted to change it, like, a lot.
When Jerry turned out to be the person who agreed to direct this video, we were so lucky to find a guy, not only who got the idea and was willing to work with us on it, but he was in Devo, for God's sake. How much more vindicated can we be?
The day began with shots of the mariachi band playing Take and Take Again. Up front, Kevin and Steve had to look more directly into the camera for their close-ups. But back on drums, Steve was advised to stop biting his lip and keep his tongue in his mouth. Next, the guys changed out of their cultural outfits into everyday street clothes and took on the role of the contestants. It was here that their very first bit of acting had to take place.